Hindi ko alam kung ano ang mode of transportation mo. It is either Porsche or Jaguar or even Toyota Vios. Or maybe you are riding a Jeep or a bike. Remember, we are on the same road. Kahit gaano pa kaganda yung kotse mo, kahit ano pa yung sasakyan mo na yan, iisa lang yung dinadaanan natin. May lubak, may smooth, may stoplight, may mga rules, so iisa lang yan. Same thing with our journey in this world. Maybe iba-iba yung katayuan natin sa buhay, but we have the same journey. Na buhay ang tao at darating ang point na mamamatay ang tao. Same journey, right? But after this life, saan ka kaya patungo? It is a great question for all of us. And because of our sins, we have bad news. Dahil mapupunta tayo sa hell. Because sabi ng Romans, ang kabayaran ng kasalanan ay kamatayan. Ngunit ang kaloob ng Panginoon sa atin ay buhay na walang hanggan. Yes, bad news, pupunta tayo ng hell. But good news, may give sa atin si Lord na eternal life in heaven. Because of God's love, He gave His only Son, Jesus, that whosoever believes in Him shall not perish but have everlasting life. So it's about believing. It's not about religion. It's about relationship through His Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Believe in Jesus so that anyone who believes will not perish sa hell but have everlasting life. Gusto kong sabihin sa'yo na mahal ka ni Lord. At kahit tayo makasalanan, minahal niya tayo mga makasalanan. Ang kailangan mo lang gawin, buksan ang puso mo kay Jesus. Tanggapin mo siya bilang Lord and Savior mo. And God will help you sa mga lakarin mo sa buhay. Tutulungan ang Kanya na makita mo yung maganda niyang plano sa'yo. If you are willing and admitting na sinner ka din kagaya ko, I want to lead you sa isang prayer. Just bow your head and close your eyes. I want to lead you in prayer. Father, thank you, Lord, for giving your Son Jesus to die for our sins. Thank you, Lord, because you love us, even that we are all sinners. We open our hearts to you, Jesus. We ask for forgiveness, Lord, right now. Purify us, sanctify us, enter into our hearts, Jesus, and be our Lord and our Savior. Thank you, Lord, for giving us eternal life. And habang kami nandito sa world, thank you for your plans to prosper us, not to harm us, to give us hope, and to give us a future. Show us your way and teach us, Lord, to trust you with all our hearts. This we pray in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen and amen. Kapatid, mahal na mahal ka ng Panginoon. Lumakad tayo ng may pananampalataya sa Kanya and patuloy kang lumapit sa Kanya. God bless you. Happy day.